This remarkable object, an EID MAR Aureus of Brutus, may be the most important and most valuable Roman coin ever sold at auction. Its rarity and its condition are of the highest order, and its historical importance is unrivaled by any other coin in existence. Recently, this coin was submitted for evaluation at NGC Ancients, the world's premier service for the authentication and grading of ancient coins. Not only was it determined to be genuine, but it received accolades for its fine style and its superb state of preservation. Its iconic design celebrates the murder of Julius Caesar on the Ides of March, 44 BC, a deed that shaped the history of the Western world. Later enshrined by William Shakespeare, this event is nearly as familiar today as it was more than 2,000 years ago. Caesar's murder brought a sudden and tragic end to a political career that had eclipsed all those of his contemporaries, many of whom feared the tyranny that might ensnare Rome if he continued to rule. Though Caesar had countless enemies, his most formidable turned out to be Brutus and Cassius, young senators who led the conspiracy against him. Though both men eventually struck coins of their own, only Brutus chose to portray himself and to create a design that celebrated the murder. With this coin, issued in both gold and silver, Brutus makes his case. He does not shirk his leading role in the murder, but presents it as regicide, a patriotic act in the defense of Rome. Accompanying his portrait is an arresting image, daggers representing himself and Cassius as lead assassins, to either side of a pileus, the freedman's cap of liberty, meant to declare the murder as an act by which Rome was liberated. Beneath is the inscription EID MAR, designating the Ides of March as the fateful day on which the conspirators left Caesar dead in the Senate House of Pompey. That Brutus portrayed himself is no less shocking than his brazen celebration of Caesar's murder. For just 2 years earlier, when Caesar broke tradition by placing his own image on coins, Brutus was among his most vocal critics, decrying the self-promotion as the act of a tyrant. But once the tables had turned, Brutus somehow felt justified in placing his own image on coins. Considering its fabled story, it's no surprise EID MARs are so admired by collectors of ancient coins. But the stakes are raised immeasurably when it comes to the three EID MARs believed to have survived in gold. Prizes available only to well-heeled museums and to collectors willing to compete with the most advanced buyers in the world.